on trading of carbon dioxide credits for a problem that has been fabricated entirely and does not exist. That's what I mean.
Well, leaving Malcolm Roberts there to go to Melbourne and the leader of the Greens Party, Richard Di Natale.
Funding for schools and hospitals.